Hi friends, my name is Anirudh. Today I want to talk about our current situation because of this coronavirus. This outbreak is affecting people across the globe in different ways. For me, this lockdown experience is sometimes very exhausting. This shutdown period is keep on extending, right? I miss my play outside. I miss traveling in summer vacation.
Each passing day, it becomes more difficult to find the motivation to do the tasks, homeworks given from school and parents. But
then I realized that their effort to keep our learning a go. Thanks to these Google Classrooms and Zoom apps that made online learning easier. I am also very grateful for the technology that allows me to stay connected with my friends and family, since keeping social distance is the best way to keep the pandemic from spreading. We hope the medicine will soon be available for all. And thanks to the doctors and scientists who are working on the cure to achieve to stop the coronavirus. So the importance that the coming weeks we respect the government's efforts to contain the spread of the coronavirus. In meantime, we can find the creative ways to do the things we love. I am attending some summer classes from my school and I am really enjoying them. I am also learning some new languages and working on new topics in math. So friends, enjoy your family timings and be well. We all together in this. Thank you.